Effort from Steve Haywood. Stockport's meeting with Hull ended in stalemate, but Wrexham's climb up the table could yet end in glory. Martyn Chalk was bang on target midway through the first half. Wayne Phillips then helped himself to the second with a simple header. And the victory was complete when Karl Connolly was sent racing away. He rounded the keeper and knocked in the third with 10 minutes left.